These bizarre and adorable pangolins are one of the most endangered mammals in the world. Native to regions across China, India, and Southeast Asia, tens and thousands of these critters are being poached for their scales, which are used in traditional Chinese medicine. Conservationists hope that by placing them under the protection of the most endangered species list, they will be saved from extinction. Don't miss DNews Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.